Mr. Keith, I only got a second, but I wanted to warn you that Laurie Rahman is telling everybody that you're turning 60. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I mean, let's be honest, men, we age like fine wine. But seriously, that's a violation, telling everybody your business. She said the other day something about she wanted to make a video, have all your students wish you happy birthday, thank you for years of service, things like that. I don't know what she's up to, but it's probably no good. So just be aware, okay? Be aware. Keep your eye out. Something's going down, and I don't know what it is, but just keep your, just be on the lookout for some video, okay? All right? Hell, why don't you tell me it's your birthday? I mean, seriously, 60 years, that's a great accomplishment. Happy birthday, buddy. I hope that is blessed.
Wishing the happiest birthday to the great man who prepared me for the career I love. MK's Army of Sonographers is still going strong. Hope you have a great one. Happy birthday, Mr. Keith.
Happy
birthday.
Mr. Keith,
have a great birthday.
We love you.
Stolad, stolad, nieži ježi anam. Stolad, stolad, nieži ježi anam. Niestra, niestra, nieži ježi anam. Nieži anam. Happy birthday, Mike. 60 years old. Wow. You know, I remember when you turned 50. Wait a minute. I remember when you turned 40. Oh my God, have I known you that long? Wow. Oh, well, whatever. Have a great 60th birthday, great returns of the day, and just remember, no matter how old you are, I will always be 10 years younger. Have a great one. Bye.
Hey, Mike. Frank Schwartz here. I never try to outdo my wife, so I'll just say happy birthday. 60, huh? That ain't half bad. Many happy returns of the day, buddy. Talk to you.
Hi, Mr. Keith. I don't know if you remember me, Christine Morris. Probably that picture I just had up might help you because I always had an issue with red eye syndrome. But anyway, I am from your 1992 class at Gloucester County College. I believe I was your first ultrasound class, if I'm not mistaken. But I hear this is a very special occasion, special time for you. So I just wanted to take this opportunity to say happy birthday and enjoy this very special time. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Happy birthday, Mike.
Well, little birdie told me it's somebody's birthday.
Happy birthday. Best wishes from your friends here at Kennedy and from your student, 2003, a couple years ago. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mike!
All right, show me the common bile duct.
Is that a tumor?
Now what would Mr. Keith think about that kidney?
Wrong.
All right, I'm going to use Cindy to put it back where I saw it the best.
Guys, can you come help me?
I'm a little tangled up on your print.
Little bit.
He told you not to tangle up the proofs.
So, hey, Mike, on a more serious note, I think I can speak from every one of us at Kennedy's OPIC. None of us would be where we are today if it wasn't for your guidance. You were tough when you needed to be. Very tough. And even showed a soft side, even a time or two, maybe. So from all of us who are here, including Sue and Donna, who couldn't be here, as your past students, we now consider you a colleague and a friend. So thank you, and happy 60th birthday, Mr. Keith.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday.
Woo!
Mr. Keith, we just want to say happy birthday. Baz and I also wanted to remind you not to enjoy yourself too much, because the older you get, the longer your recovery time. And thank you for everything. We love you.
Hey, Mr. Keith, it's Nicole.
And Tina from class of 2004.
And Nikki
and Kelly
from 2001. We just wanted to say,
happy birthday!
Hi, Mr. Keith, it's Alicia. Just wanted to say thank you for always being who you were because you made me be the person I am today. Have a great day. Happy birthday, MK.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith.
From Melissa,
Trisha,
and Shayna.
Hi, Mr. Keith, how you doing? It's Pat McMahon here. Just want to say hello and wish you a very happy birthday. I hope you have a great and blessed day and enjoy it with your family and your grandkids. And hope you get the day off. And thanks for being a great teacher. Enjoy your day. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mike. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Happy birthday, Mr. Keith.
Hi, Mr. Keith. I just want to wish you a very happy birthday, and I hope you know how much we all love you and respect you. Have a great day and enjoy everything life has to offer.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith!
Hi, Mr. Keith. It's Adrienne Maloney Petalicchio, class of 06. Just want to wish you a happy birthday and have a great year. God bless, and Christy says hi.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith.
Have a great year.
Wishing you many more good ones.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith, from Michelle DeMarco from the class of 2007. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday and to thank you for everything that you've done for us as your students. You've definitely molded us all into the stenographers that we are today, and I'd have to say we're ones that you can be proud of. So thank you for that, and happy birthday, and we all love you.
Mr. Keith, it's Janet Gerhart-Kovaleski. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day. From the class of 2007.
Hi, Mr. Keith. Happy birthday. Hope you have a good one.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith. Hope you have a great year.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith!
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith. Thank you for defining ultrasounds. I hope you have a great day, and I hope you are treating your students well.
Just like you did us.
Yes. Happy birthday. Have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.
This looks like a good spot to measure the kidney. Just gonna start over here. We'll estimate out here. Maybe there. It's about right.
Nurse, I have to go to the bathroom.
Do you have to pee or poop, hon?
Happy birthday to the guy that taught us everything we know.
Happy 60th birthday, Mr. Keith. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be where I am today in this career. I appreciate everything that you did for me, and I hope your birthday's wonderful. Love your favorite student, Stacy.
Hi, Mr. Keith. Happy 60th birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Hi, Mr. Keith. Just wanted to wish you a happy 60th birthday. Hope you're doing well.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith.
Happy birthday, Mr. Keith. And don't worry, 60's the new 59. Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Mike. It's Susie. Happy birthday. Congratulations on turning 60, you old man. I'm pretty impressed, so I just want to wish you a very happy birthday to you. Bye-bye.
I'm afraid it's too late. Mm-hmm. I don't know how she did it. I think she even got me in it somehow. She tricked me. She's Lori Worman. She is sneaky. Sneaky, that woman. Ah. Frustrating. Oh, my bad. Sorry about that. Sorry. Yeah. Did not see that coming. Mm-mm.
I just wanted to take a minute to say how happy I am that you were born. And hopefully, after watching this movie, you realize that so are a lot of other people. So, before I get all weepy, I just want to offer a toast to you on your 60th birthday. May you live to be 100 with an extra year to repent. Cheers, boss. Hope you have the best birthday ever. Peace out.